We gave you a better screen. We've boosted the speakers. We've added 50% graphics performance to the product. We increased the speed of the product by 20%. Surface Pro 2 from Surface Pro is a 75% improvement in battery life across the board.
So Microsoft is trying to, first of all, still craft identity for tablet PCs in the Windows space. And then I also think that Microsoft is trying to show how professionals are using this type of product as opposed to something like an iPad or other consumer tablets. The idea here is that, first of all, they're trying to improve on the Pro features, but then they're also trying to still push how the consumers can take advantage of this as well. It'll be interesting to see how that plays out this holiday. There are tons of tablets coming out. Microsoft is dealing with other hardware manufacturers who are licensed to release these and who have their own ideas for how these work, and they're still kind of having this interesting push and pull with those companies 1 year later compared to when they did this back in October 2012.